Give me boo. 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 Oh, there he is, driving.
Boy, in the past couple of videos, there's still something I haven't done yet, which is speaking directly to the camera. And I just want to let you know that this is real, this is me, and this is exactly where I'm supposed to be. Camp Rock!
G's all in my unit.
Good afternoon, everybody. And for this video, I thought I could use a little pep talk because I'm getting a little bit impatient from staying home all the time. And I thought that we all could use a little reminder about why we like to do things.
And without further ado, let's talk to the man himself.
I am here today to tell you guys the many reasons why you shouldn't stop grinding. Before the coronavirus happened, you guys were probably in the best shape, both physically and mentally. And that doesn't have to stop just because of the times that are happening right now. And second, this isn't going to last forever. So you guys don't want to come out of quarantine looking like a bunch of bums that just lay around all day and think that Popeyes is better than Chick-fil-A just because they're mad that Chick-fil-A isn't open on Sundays. So guys, there is going to be a time when the world reopens again, and the ones who are going to thrive early are the ones who continued their savage ways. And you guys don't want to be behind, because what it's going to come down to is who has the most muscle. And they are the ones that will hit the PRs when we come back. Meatheads of the world, I need your help to show them why we don't stop. And first meathead of the list will be this man. And as you can see here, this man prepared very well for this huge deadlift PR. And watch how he tugs at the bar in order to get a feel for it, which is very important because you do not want to rush your PRs. And before you even lift, you want to make sure that you activate all the muscles that you need. And see how he's doing that. He's taking his time right before he pulls it up and then locks it out. Great job, man. What a fantastic lift. Nice deadlift. Now let's move on to squats. And watch how this next guy wastes no time in going for this lift, because squats are very dangerous, because you can either shatter your knees or you can short your pants. And watch how he unracks it with such fierce and anger, because he knows he can get this. And watch how he takes a deep breath and goes down and brings it back up with such ease, because he has ruthless aggression. Great lift. Now let's move on to some bench. Does this guy just have a lot of muscle? Oh wait, he's actually really strong, because he pushes out all the way until he walks it out. Boom! And onto some more deadlifts. And this guy's strategy is also not to waste any time, and he's full of energy, full of adrenaline, and he uses it all to get this weight up, and he screams and lashes out his ruthless aggression. And now, let's kick it up a notch with some more bench. Oh my! Now for this man, what can I say? Perfect arch equals powerful bench, no matter what weight you are. 300 pounds? What even is that? Definitely nothing for this big man. And watch how the weight comes up so fast, so naturally, just like how it should be. Now let's get on to our last two freaks of nature. Busy schedule, but there's always time for 530 pounds. Did you see that? And last but not least, when you're in an environment like this, at a competition, you want to be laser focused, chucked up, and watch as he picks up the weight that he never picked up in his life. Like a beast with confidence, because he's the man. Now, me and my fellow meatheads have reminded you guys why it is important to continue training, even during these crazy times, and let's continue to challenge each other, because once we get out, we're all gonna have some fun, and we're all gonna hit some crazy PRs together, whether it's in the gym, or in life.